Avatar Aang, I can't imagine what it feels like to wield such devastating power. It's an awesome responsibility.
I try not to think about it too much.
We were all amazed at how you single-handedly wiped out an entire Fire Navy fleet at the North Pole.
I saw you get so upset that you weren't even you anymore. I'm not saying the Avatar state doesn't have incredible and helpful power. But you have to understand, for the people who love you, watching you be in that much rage and pain is really scary.
My name is Zuko, son of Ursa and Fire Lord Ozai, prince of the Fire Nation and heir to the throne.
Anyone who harbors these traitors will face the wrath of the Fire Lord. There will be no place left to hide.
Every day, more and more people die. I'm already 100 years late. Defeating the Fire Lord is the only way to stop this war.
Humans only bother learning things to get the edge on other humans. So, who are you trying to destroy?
We're just desperate to protect the people we love.
Everything I've done to protect you.
The only way is to let her go. Are you ready?
The Fire Nation has infiltrated the city.
Everyone is safe here.
If anyone's evil, it's the Fire Nation.
You think you're the first person to believe their war was justified?
It's time for you to look inward and begin asking yourself the big question. Who are you? And what do you want?
You can run, but I'll catch you.
I'm not running.
It's not too late for you, Zuko. You can still redeem yourself.